As heir to the name Relis, I command the vault be open.
Sirondel, leave this place, bastard, or face the wrath of my loyal guards.
Father, I'm your son. Don't turn me away. It's mine by right. Banished to oblivion, and the man still won't acknowledge me. Who are you? Damn it. She doesn't think I can handle myself. I'm a Relis. The blood of Auradon's greatest warriors flows in my veins. The Relis helm, it imbues the wearer with the strength of a mighty warrior. It's the birthright of my family. Been in the Relis line for generations. All the way back to Relis the First. No, I mean, you can't. It's in the vault below us. The vault is shut fast by a trio of wards. Each ward is guarded by one of Relis's loyal captains, and only I know how to lower the wards. Fine, fine. I'll even pay you for your time. Just remember, the helm will only work for a scion of House Relis. It's no use to the likes of you. Let's go.
By order of High Kingsman Relis, the 12th, be gone from this place. Sirondel, I'll spill your blood.
Going down.
subdued, beaten, and sent to oblivion.
Stand back! I've got this! That's the last of them. Let's get back to the vault entrance. Safe now, trust me. The vault is open. Are you ready? Mother will stay here while we're down in the vault. We will fulfill my destiny. We'll only be down there for a moment, and when I emerge with the helm, I'll be a powerful Relis warrior. I'll be able to keep her safe for the rest of our lives. Protect me! I'll return the favor once I have my helm.
Wretched child! Leave this place!
Leave me. I am Relis, and I'm here for what is rightfully mine. No! Stop them! Let's move on.
Relis has ruled here for centuries. How has that warped, twisted our souls?
Stop with your whining. It's my destiny to claim my birthright.
Your quest ends here, bastard!
Damn my ancestors! Help! Protect me! There. You can feel the power in the air.
Take it then. And see what it means to be a Relis.
Stand back and behold the scion of Castle Relis. What's happening to me? Help me! Help! I am a Relis!
We warned you, tried to stop you. Only those with pure blood can master the helm.
Welcome to the family, slave.
Not a slave! I'm a Relis! I'm one of you!
I convinced my brother to wear the helm, and then led the mob who killed him. Mother wore the helm after father died. We never found her body. I wore the helm at the Battle of 10 Mars. I slew my son with my bare hands. Uncle hid the helm from me for years. I ripped his throat out on my birthday. The helm is our power source, and our curse. Only a true son of Relis can wear the helm. Now, be gone!
The guards are quiet again. Something's happened. Where's my son? Where's Sorendil? Gone? How? What happened down there? You did what you could. I somehow knew it would end this way. Thank you for listening to a mother's plea. I'd like to be alone now.